I'm bleeding right over here for CNN. Terrible. Awful. But hey, things can happen to anybody in the media.